Hello everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario, the Origami King. So... yeah. Well, let me get my input back in. I know... the hotkey to begin with. No, that's not. Yeesh. I don't even know. Nope. No, I was not. You also want to save a lot of toads. They can help out. When you need them. Right now, I'm gonna save coins. Thank you. Got him! The expression on that Goomba when he realizes he's been had. Shelvation. Really? Situation. Bad situation. Annihilated him. Really? Whoa. Yep, that was a rocky rink. You hoodwink! Sorry, that was my dog. Okay.
box.
We'll be right back.
kidding? Who's Mario? What did I say? I tried. Thank you. Yes, I saw that cursed image of Toad. Like... Don't need to remind me of that. Okay, I haven't seen it do that before. Don't date first author. No, he's gonna put it back in there. Thank you. Well, that makes travel easier. I heard the game was more open world. Confetti. No, that's dry bones. Hate to spoil it for you, but that's the truth. Think they'd actually do that? Well, they did before, but surprise! Will be yours. Ah! Ah! Okay. That joke. Oh, that caught me off guard. But I don't think they'd ever acknowledge that joke. Here we are. I'm fishing. Sonic Adventure flashbacks. I've been intensified. A big bunny! That one's even small. Thank you. that happens. Yeah. It looks good, but it's come on! Just to get to finish off the angry ones. Thank you. Yeah, that is fun for the toad. Don't worry, we'll patch up Mario in a bit. Yep, I think they definitely got the arms vocal hits for some of the music. Okay, makes sense. Yeah, I know it's a shorter part than you. I'm gonna end it now. See you around, everybody. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.